As an Enneagram 4, my mantra could be, I feel, therefore I am. Until a couple of years ago, I thought everyone neatly organized their day according to whatever deeply felt emotion they were feeling. After spending a few years in therapy, I began to learn that my feelings were there to serve me and not me to serve my feelings. The more I was willing to sit with them and not be reactive, the more I could channel my feelings into a creative force that could inspire others to make changes in their own little corner of the world.